not, to me, whether or not it's kind of a cover for Muslims like coming in, it's how does this affect our troops fighting Muslims? How does this affect multinational corporations that have, they're not centered in the United States, they originated here. They're not even registered here. How does that affect them? To me, that's the stuff that's important, not the office of Baton Rouge.
Success is your people. Let Dale Carnegie, Global Trade.
important.